Zdeno had 3 points last night. Here's Nylander trying to shake the checking of Cizikas. Back it comes to Kirkwood, a one-time shot. Off the ski to the Matt Martin. He's gonna get towed by Big Zdeno Chara.
He's gonna be able to change here as the icing. He should have to stay on, but he doesn't have any steel. That came off with the block shot. And how about that first shift there by Nylander? Good control of the puck, and this is where he's most dangerous. Confident little stops and starts. Great little stick handling under pressure. Makes the play going back to the point. That creates the chance down low. But the shot comes right off of the blade of Martin and knocks it right off into the middle of the ice. Don't see that all that often, do you?
94.8 mile an hour slap shot. Takes the steel right out of the skate. Here's another offensive zone face-off win. Bunting shooting, and that's wide of the net. And Sorokin plays the carom and holds on.